Welcome back, boys and girls, and this is Goldenfur, and welcome to another episode of my Feed the Beast Survival. Feed the Beast's New World Survival. Alright, what am I doing here? Okay, what do I have in place? Sorry, I've forgotten. Okay. You can be turned off. I need a chesticle. That's what I need. Where are you? Just put that stuff here. Blue slime. Slime binding. Alright. Okay, what ores do we have? What did I put in here? Okay, we got copper. Have I created an iron furnace yet? No. Do I have any iron? One. Well then. I guess I know what that means. Now, one thing that has happened is I know a meteor has fallen somewhere. So I need a proximity detector. I don't know what that does. Do I have redstone? What? All right. So I need one redstone. I've got my meteors. See if we can't find this crash site. Oh, and while we're here, I still need to figure out what that ore is and why I can't break it. Alright. don't know where this is taking me, but we're gonna find out. Oh, we're gonna find it for a little bit anyway. Okay, there's some sheep. We got lots of bacon. More sheep, more bacon. Hey, there's another village. You're lacking one slime. You need at least a favorite in order to hire. Alright, looks like we found ourselves another village. What type? Village. I'll change the waypoint once I figure out what it is. Okay. Okay. Well, at least I know there's something here. Oh no! I crashed! Well then. Let's see what happens when I restart, shall we? Well, this is not good. Not good at all. And I'm sorry you have to see all this, folks. But we're not gonna stop recording. Well, maybe I might have to. We'll see. But I hate it sometimes that the new world crashes on me. And as we take some time here to get everything loaded. That work? Well, this is just dandy. Very, very dandy. Let me see. Can I get it? There we go. Where are we at? Before the crash. Okay. Well, that works, doesn't it? Alright, let's head back. Looks like we're gonna be doing something that we're not supposed to do in Minecraft, and I'm gonna be digging straight down. Apparently that's where it's at, and it's almost nighttime, so I wanna go ahead and sleep. Especially since I don't have a sword. And we're just a wee bit off of where we should be. No sword means a bad time for golden fur, that's true. At least I know I have pig. Recipe, and to bed we go. Iron, 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 iron. Yeah. Since I have some diamond, let's go ahead. Need. Because we know we're going to have to utilize it at some point. You can go there. Alright. Let's knock down some trees. Now, here's something that and the best thing about this is that quicksand here is only a 3x3 block. So, there's some other stuff you can do with it that is very, very neat, and maybe we might show some stuff of that later. Stupid Enderman. Alright. Reason why we got the wood. Quicksand will be a later episode. Alright. There, I'm gonna take enough just in case. So I wanna find out what is that in that meteor. All right. So looks like at least we're surrounded by enough wood that we can do things with. Ooh, looks like we got a great wood. I think that's a great wood tree. Alright. don't know how far down this goes, or... My dog is going nuts. Well, oh, that was a mistake. I guess we're gonna call this an episode. I want to thank everybody for joining me. If you like what I've done, please leave a rating. If you have any comments, any questions, please leave a comment. I really appreciate that. And like I said, I hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.